Here we go. 2021 Bowman Draft Jumbo, half case PYT number 242. Can see the top camera. 5 and 2, 7 times. 7 times. I usually put that up second, but I put it up first. We're going 7 times. The teams on the left, one on the right. All right, good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. I'm making sure it's 7. It's 7. So I don't screw it up. 7. Boom. Detroit down to Pittsburgh. Names. 1. We're doing Bowman first. 2, 3, 4, 5. Seven. Boom. Ryan down to Clayton. Come on. Ryan down to Clayton. Boom. All right. Let me add you guys to the list here. The Twins cards for the later break. So the Ryan gets the Tigers. Nick gets the Marlins. Where the fuck are the Marlins at? Boom. Excited to see the Jets. No, I thought you were talking about something else. All right, Southpaw got the Orioles. Boom. Travis got the Mariners. Grady got the Braves. Chris got Cincinnati. Got the Nationals. Cunha got the combo. Boom, boom, boom. Stevie Stoff got the Dodgers. Stevie Stoff, what's up, bro? Figures, Carby got the Red Sox. White Sox, and Clayton got the Pirates. Boom, there it is. All right. So there's 7 there. 7 there. Let me get rid of this. Boom. Definitive will go next. Definitive will go next. God, I haven't opened up a Bowman break forever, man. Forever. We don't even have a place to put the... I don't think I opened up any 2021, anything. Top loaders. These cards are so different than... What the hell is this? Brady House paper for the Nationals. The 199. If you see something in here that I missed that I don't pull, let me know. Let me up any of this stuff. Andrew Painter for the Philly. That's a nice one. Painter. Well, I haven't done. I haven't done Bowman forever, man. Julio Rodriguez. Not his first card, but I don't know. I guess he's top loading wheels. Joe Mack, Roman Knight. Draft night. St. Louis. Joe Mack for the Miami Marlins to $4.99. Hello, Joe Mack. Henry Davis. Joe Hack, catcher. Davis Bowman Draft Knights. Rodriguez. Luis Rodriguez for the LA Dodgers. Colton Cowser, Genesis. Interesting. Paper, paper, paper. Luis Rodriguez. /75, Noah Miller for the Twins, and a Jay Allen 118 out of 250 for the Cincinnati Reds. Purple auto. Come back when it's over. Come back when it's over. Bachman dropping cards. I keep dropping them. Slippery gloves. Garrett Mitchell paper for the Brewers. See, I like when they have it in that order. They don't have it backwards and upside down like they do in 2022. Victor Mesa Jr. for the Marlins. Blue. When your sapphire breaks going. Later tonight, tomorrow. Jackson Merrill, 24 out of 25 Orange for San Diego. Padres, KY. Man, that's a sick looking card, man. Nice card, brother. Nice orange, brother. Wish there was ink on that baby. Never know when those oranges are gonna pop out, man. Cody Morsetti for the Marlins. A lot of Marlins early here. Cody Morsetti. Carson Williams. Spencer Torkelson. I said, too bad there's not ink on it. I know when he signed. Who's that, Juan Soto? But they put the wrong person on there? Speckle, Novelli Marte. For the Mariners. I know he signed this in this year's stuff. He's in HDA, isn't he? If I remember, he's in HDA. I thought you were coming back later, AC. Big Mac or the cheeseburger or something else. Oh, a quarter pounder with cheese. That was probably the best burger I tasted in a while. I haven't had a freaking burger forever, ever. Invicta. Invicta, what the hell are these? Invicta, man, this card's thick. Instead, I haven't opened any of this. Brady House. Why do I feel like there's going to be a super fractor in here somewhere? It'll be a super fry. It's gonna piss Austin off. Pete Crow Armstrong for the Cubs. What are they number? $4.99. Was probably the first McDonald's burger I had in probably 2 years. Seriously, probably in 2 years, it's the first time I had. I've had Burger King, but not McDonald's. Comes up with a name like that. Name your kid Crow. Caw, caw. Let's see which row has the autos in them. Kyle Manzardo for the Rays. So They have all the numbers on the back last year, and they have the ones on the front. Marcelo Mayer. Marcelo. Arturo, are you still working, bro? Or are you home now? Are you chilling like a villain? I'm assuming this one has the auto in it. Nelson for the Reds. You, a Nelson catcher. Cincinnati Reds base auto. There's Adley, Colton. Gunnar Henderson. Every time I think of Henderson, I think of Colton Cowdery. Pretty different player, but screwing them up. Jackson Joby. There's Gunnar right there. Are you down here? Are you down this way, St. Louis? Are you in North Carolina or no? Hernandez to 250 for the Rays. And an autograph of Christian Scott for the New York Mets. The shitty, shitty Mets. You are or you're not? Because if you're coming, I want to make sure I'm not here. If you're stopping in, Mark, I want to make sure I'm not here. Blue, Chad Patrick, the 150 for the D-backs. Kevin Copps, pitcher, green for the San Diego Padres to 199. I thought they didn't have that lava look last year. I thought that was new this year, the Henry Davis. I thought it was newer this year. So much I know. Super fracked in here. Gunnar Hoglin. Surprised me with a super fracked. Haven't seen one forever. put the autos all in the same row too. To me, I hate it because you go to a hobby shop and they open up a box and they go to the, usually like the third row, pull all the autos out and just sell the rest of it. Unless it's not a janky hobby shop. They open up a box, go to that row where the autos are, take them all out, and then sell the rest of them. There's Andrew Painter right there. Junior. With a Philly. We've got the Phillies there. Iggy. Iggy buying up those Phillies. Ryan Webb for the Cleveland Indians. Now Guardians. Speckle. No, it's green. Ryan Cusick, pitcher for the Atlanta Braves. Harry, good old Harry Ford. Hello, Harry. Yeah, I hate when that happens, man, when my blood sugar goes through the roof. My blood sugar was through the roof yesterday. I got to get something. The doctor keeps telling me to get something to test my blood sugar so I know, but I don't want to know. I don't want to know when it's high. I can tell when it's high. Just take my medicine, keep doing what I'm supposed to do, and if that don't work, I don't know what else to do. I just don't want to get to the point where I have to take insulin. I do not want to have to take insulin. Man. Andrew Painter. Harry Ford for the Mariners. These are nice looking cards, man. Put him in for you, Iggy. I got your Andrew Painters. Luciano. Speckle. Boom. Garrett Mitchell for the Brewers. I know somebody that's big time invested in Garrett Mitchell. Big time invested. What do we do after definitive? That's the question. What do we do after definitive? Not quite sure. Bless him. Bless him, breaks. Didn't you used to be Father Breaks before? Something like that. Who's the pitcher of this? Who's the guy that's actually on here, if it's the wrong person? That Topps can't get their pitcher straight. putting, they put a George Brett in a Babe Ruth cut. Max Ferguson, man, a lot of San Diego and Marlins early. Second baseman for the San Diego Padres. Hello, Max. Max, why couldn't you be a super fractor? Why couldn't you be a super fractor, Max? I need to one-up Austin on super fractors. I need them behind. We haven't pulled one in a long time, man. We have not. We've definitely not pulled one in a long time. Overdue, bro. Overdue. When they pop, I love how they have these like this that you don't have to go flipping them over. Gasser for San Diego. I'm telling you, all San Diego, Cincinnati, and the Marlins. That's all it's been. For the Rockies, Hunter Goodman to 150. Hunter. It's a beautiful life. I don't want to show all the others, by the way. Ruin it. Blue, Ronnie Mauricio for the New York Mets paper. There's Bobby Witt. I hope that kid balls out this year, man. I need him to have a good year. Run, Bobby, run. Be interested to see how it is with the rule change for throwing to first base with guys stealing and. They can't do the shift now this year either, I don't think. I'm not a fan of the pitch clock. I think it's stupid. And I think it's stupid that the batter has to be in the box by a certain amount of time, but like I said before, I don't go to the game to see the game go faster. I go to the game to enjoy the game. It costs a lot of money to go to a baseball game now. Why do I want it to be over quicker? To get my money's worth. It's not like if these players play extra innings, they're overworked. I mean, God forbid they're standing on a baseball field playing baseball. It's not hard labor. Tell that to the dude working the double shift 16 hours, making $18 an hour to feed his family. I guess we should have been professional sports athletes, I guess. To get baby. We'll be good. Jay Allen, outfielder. For the Cincinnati Reds, there's more Cincinnati. He's got Cincinnati here. Chris Clayton, that's a sweet card, brother. Jay Allen. Blue wave, brother. Blue wave. Very nice. Why did I know you had the Reds? Why did I know it was you, Chris Clayton? I like it. dig it. McDermott to $199 for the Astros, and a Gunnar Hoglund for the Toronto Blue Jays to $499. Hoglund. A hack. It's Jason Dominguez. How's this kid gonna be, man? Stats not available. Seemed like forever ago that the Jason Dominguez craze was going on. That and the whole Zion thing. The whole Zion thing is crazy, man. People made a lot of money off of it, though. Now he's hurt all the time, like I said he would be. Austin Love for the Cardinals. Luis Rodriguez. Riley Green was what, 2019? Yes, he is, Mr. Frank. Seemed like forever ago, though, that we were chasing those Bowman. I remember, like, everybody was having a fit that his paper cards weren't shipping. Perez for the Brewers. Everybody wanted his paper cards. I think we did ship them, and then... I don't know, I remember what happened with the whole paper issue with the Dominguez stuff. I remember people were going nuts over it. I think his paper was selling like $10 a piece or something like that, maybe even more. I didn't really follow Bowman back then. Got me to like it. Like, I like this year's Bowman draft because there's a lot more players that you can hit. You always hate it when it's that one team, you know what I mean? Like here, it's Boston. Like, what other teams are you after? You got Elijah Green for the Nationals. You got Pittsburgh in this year's. A lot of decent players. Joby, Marcelo Mayer, Genesis. It's nice when you have a couple more teams. I just top loaded it for you, man. I put it on a top loader. And don't watch. Come back later. Back and getting a break that goes fast. Right? Tell him, Frank. You don't want to watch it, don't watch it. Alec Thomas for the D-backs. Tell him, Frank. Tell him to get out. Get out. Put him in timeout, Frank. You're always negative, Benson. Nate, it's always so negative. Tell him to kick rocks, Frank. He's telling you, Nate. Nate, that was you that called me last night and hung up, wasn't it? Yeah, sell him the Nationals. Christian Hernandez, the 250 for the Cubbies. Andrew Painter. Austin Love, I think that's our second one for the St. Louis Cardinals. Read our love. Read our love. Read our love, Austin Love. Iggy. Iggy want those Andrew Painters. What a silly Phillies. Two Love and two Allens, yeah. Great, I love. We're watching Frank. I remember going to Wenatchee, Frank, and go to Wenatchee and went over and sat under the apple tree and picked an apple and sat there and ate it. It was the greatest thing ever. Wenatchee, Washington. Eating a Washington, big red Washington apple. Nothing better than it. Nothing better than eating a fresh apple off the tree in Wenatchee, Washington. Jaden Hill. What team is this guy? No idea. I hate when they put these Under Armour factory cards in there. I don't know what team he is. I'd be lying if I did, boys. He can't stand you, Nate. He said you're a troll. Frank told me he's a Rockies guy. He told me you were a troll. What do we got? Max Meyer for the Marlins. Marlins. More Marlins. Marlins, Reds, Morsetti. Green speckle. Marlins, Reds, and St. Louis. Such a beautiful life. When I met Nathan Benson, it became a beautiful life. Oh, we, oh, we, oh, we, oh. Jose Torres, more Reds. The Reds are getting everything. 44 of 50 gold going out to the one, the only Clayton. Jose Torres, more Cincinnati Reds. Why not? 44 out of 50. Reds are getting it all. Why not? Beautiful card. Beautiful gold. I like this year's Bowman design better than I like 2021. For sure. Not if you're in it, I'm not. If you're in it, I'm not doing it next. J.T. Schwartz to 250 and a Sean Burt for the White Sox. Base autograph. Marcelo Mayer for the Red Sox. Marcelo Mayer. I came down here back in November. They had two single boxes of Bowman just by themselves sitting on the shelf. And G said to me, "Here, take this. Take it home, give it to your kids or whatever." So I had it with me to take home, and then I was like, "Nah, I'm not gonna take it. I don't need it. You know, I appreciate him giving it to me, but I said, here, just use it in a break or something." Well, Austin broke it right before I left, and he pulled out a damn. I think he pulled out a purple Marcelo Mayer. So I should have just kept it. This goes to show, you never know, man. You never know. You never know what's coming out of these boxes. Gasser. How would you like your last name to be Gasser? Yeah, I top load your Andrew Painter's free, Iggy. Merrill orange. And that glare drives me crazy from that light. It's the Prism NFL. I think Austin's gonna run that. I think I said Jason Hill. It's Jaden Hill. So St. Louis and Cincinnati, 1-1. He has the nicest car. Another Cincinnati. Another San Diego. San Diego. Cincinnati. Cincinnati. Marlin. Marlin, Cincinnati, and San Diego. That was the break. Thank you guys for the fill. Appreciate you guys. Congrats to the hitters. Thank you for choosing Platinum Card Breaks. That is Bowman Draft Jumbo Half Case PYT number 242.